Hey, yeah, doggies! Are you ready to go on vacation? What about you, nurse dog?
Just uploading Speedrunners Part 1. We just played that game for like 5 hours straight. I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm so exhausted. It's 2 o'clock right now. We're leaving at 4, and it's about a 12-hour drive. It's gonna be a long day. Tie, and I had my mom help. She kind of forgot too. We'll get there. I'm currently YouTubing right now. We'll see how it goes. Was the wedding, and I didn't really film too much because there's the bird. Just because I out of respect and found his family, just wanted to relax a little bit. But it was fun. Congratulations, Christy. It's good seeing the family again, and you know, Christy and Austin, yeah. Congratulations. It was fun. It was good seeing the family again, and you know, we were having some fun. So, but it's the next day now. I think it's about 2 o'clock. We're just relaxing now. No real big plans tonight. We might go to the boardwalk and play some games and whatnot, but yeah, so far we've just been relaxing at our campsite and enjoying the day. It's a beautiful day. It's warm. And that's about it. Ooh, that's a big one. so a solid 5K this morning in about 30 minutes on the beach. Kind of felt nauseous. I was trying to go for 4 or 5 miles, but I felt sick. I think I was just a little dehydrated. Pushed myself to get to the 5K. Felt good about it. Plan now is I'm about to run groceries for my parents, for the family, get some food, some other supplies, toilet paper, and then enjoy the beach. Alright, first stop, gotta get the spirits. Alright, stop number 2, gotta get food and toilet paper. Elena, what are we about to do?
On the drop tower!
Yeah, there's no way I could have held on to my camera during that. I'm glad I let it go, or glad I gave it to someone else, because you just fall all of a sudden. It's not big, you drop pretty fast though, it's just all of a sudden, so. It was fun though.
Woo! Woo! Look at this, looking like a champ!
Oh my gosh. Wait, hey! Walking around downtown Wilmington now. By the way, it's the next day. This vlog is gonna be so bad. We're walking downtown though, playing Pokemon. What are we doing? I think we're about to get food or something, get some lunch. I don't know. I'm playing Pokemon though. We'll see what the day takes us. Oh, and do something again. Get on video. Act cute with it.
It just ran into, running into the door. Oh my gosh, my door.
Dang it, really had to go. All right, so today we are taking a ferry, I guess over to like some little island shop, I don't know. I guess there's just a bunch of shops and restaurants and food places to go to, but we're just kind of taking it minute by minute. We'll see. Thank you. Eat it.
Don't eat it.
Be the star.
Eat it.
Oh! I can't. Wait, Dad, I'm scared it's gonna fly in here.
I'm smoking. Alright, go. You gotta go the other way. You put the orange part in your mouth.
That's what I was doing. And then you hit the
first one. The first one worked, but the other one's not.
Yeah, it's already bad. Bunch of smokers now. Change of plans, decided to come to Fort Fisher, Civil War fort. Kind of interesting history. It's really hot though. I guess this little tunnel right here would snake through all the way underneath these little mounds, ramparts, whatever you want to call them. That's what they would use to, you know, transport all the gunpowder, material, weapons, whatnot. And even I think troops would hide in there for safety. I think they're called like bomb tunnel, whatever they're called, but kind of neat. Thank you. Alright, so I guess the waves got pretty big while I was napping, so Lane and I are gonna boogie board a little bit. We're on the beach now too. This vlog is just all over the place. Tomorrow because I have no idea how this vlog's going.